Yeah, Flip. I wasn't the greatest wing back in the day. I only managed to score one try in my grade 8 season. I played A, B, and C team in one day, actually. Because I wasn't one of those safe players. So, you know, I had a bad game, then I'd get dropped, then I had a great game in the C team, played a good game in the B team, and then I played a bit of the A team as well in that day. But more than anything, I think my greatest memory in high school would be, there was a moment where under 16, I had my coach's name was Mr. Host at the time, and I used to hold the ball like a loaf of bread, and I'd run with it, and I'd always run sideways across the field. And I did a lot of that in one game specifically, and I remember after the game, my coach absolutely lost his mind, and he pulls me aside and he's like, listen, I can't do this anymore. I can't handle it. Just run straight. If you get tackled, so what? Don't be. And he absolutely lost it. And I got so emotional. I was like, oh, Flip. I thought I was. I'm just trying to do my best for the team. But ever since then, I've never ran sideways on the field again. Never ran sideways. I tuck the ball now when I carry. So it was a good thing for me. He was tough on me, but he was a great coach for me as well. So yeah.
Who have you modeled yourself on? And you come from a school that isn't really known for its rugby. It must have been quite difficult to break into, you know, this sort of league, if I can put it that way.
Yeah, definitely. I went to Northcliffe, yeah. By the way, and it's a great school, just not the best at rugby. But yeah, Flip, I wasn't really looking up to any forwards as specifically as I started playing rugby. I started playing rugby as a wing, actually, so I was looking at players like Kenny Ranger, Manny Tulagi back when I started, like watching their videos. And I don't really try to look up to anyone. I try to, because I feel like I'm very different compared to everybody else, so I just try to focus on my own game. I do enjoy watching people play rugby, and I do enjoy everybody's specific uniqueness and their gifts when it comes to the rugby, but I personally don't, I can't say that there's someone specifically that I want to be like. I like being me, yeah.
Okay, and then when did the conversion then to loose forward take place in that? And just tell us from when you left school, how did your rugby path work out for you since school then?
So I started off as a wing in grade 8. I started rugby in grade 8. I started off as a wing. Then I moved to flank in grade 9. And I played a bit of flank, and then in grade 10, under 16, moving on to first team and open rugby, I played lock the rest of my career. I played four lock under 16 and both years in the open rugby. I played lock as well for the academy line side as well. So yeah, I've been a lock. Last year I came transgressed back into flank for the... Well, the past 2 years, under 19 and under 21, I transferred slowly back into flank, and now it looks like I'm a full-time seven.